Hey guys, welcome to my channel. As you can see, I am gonna braid my hair into as I did a haul where I purchased some hair on Amazon. I just wake up, guys, so this is my wake up voice. So yes guys, while doing this do the first one, I realized my middle part wasn't so precise, but I'm too tender-headed to take it out back just to make a perfect part, and I ain't going nowhere. Guys, trust me. I think you can see in my face that it's a little bit painful for me. Because can you imagine if someone was doing it? Hey, it's very painful, but I actually get it done. It took me maybe 15 minutes. So that's no. I don't remember quite how much minutes it took me to get this first braid done. But the other one I did it a little bit quicker. And this was the first time I'm actually doing any this two braid extension in my hair. I remember I used to swing my hair a lot, but like for doing this braid, because I wasn't into braid for a very long time. I wasn't into braid, and when I read a review on this braid, they said that they are itch free, so I said let me try it. And anyway guys, I won't be using any gel in my hair. You know, sometimes we do the two braid. As a hairstylist, we normally gel it and tie it down and put them underneath the dryer so it can set. I won't be using any gel apart from the front, the very front section that I'm gonna lay. I'm not gonna be using any gel on my hair. I mean, I'm gonna try and get it as neat as possible so I won't have to put any gel on it, because the gel itches me. I think I can't find a gel that I'm not allergic towards it or doesn't flake. So that one is done. Then when I realized when I'm finished, I was having a little problem with the fullness of the braid on the end. But I decided, you know what? I'm not gonna pull another pack of braid, because I use one pack to do these two braids. I won't be pulling another pack, so I'm just gonna make a bun in the back of my head. So for the first time doing this on myself, I think I did a really good job, except for the parting in the front. That is why I never generally go for straight part back. I always do some zigzag or some curve or something. But being as I'm not going anywhere, I think this should be enough. I think it should be able to keep me for 2 weeks. If not, I'll take it out and then I'll do the inside one or the outside one, whatever you want to call it. They always mix me up. I think this is the outside one, so I'm gonna be doing the inside one. So there it is, I'm done. So I put a little gel on my line, wiping off some of the grease, and there you have it. At the back, I am gonna be shaving.